can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the hall. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna.
Chaim Potok. Where does your story begin?
My team was warming up for a game. The other team arrived. It was Danny's team. I caught his second hit and hurt my wrist. I went to pitch when Danny hit a third time. The ball reflected off my glove and hit me in the face, shattering my glasses.
And then after the game was over, what did you do?
My coach, Mr. Gallander, took me to the hospital. I was pretty sure I had glass in my eye. Mr. Gallander called my dad and told him I was at the hospital. I fell asleep. When I woke up, my headache was gone and my father was there.
What did your father have to say when he visited you?
He told me that I should forgive Danny and become friends with him.
Does anyone else visit you?
Actually, Danny Saunders was my only other visitor.
What were your thoughts when Danny came to visit you?
At first, I was angry with him, but then I calmed down. He tells me about how he has secretly been reading books at the library.
After you were released from the hospital, you visited Danny's synagogue and met his father. How did that go?
Everyone looked at me strangely. I met Danny's father. After the service, Mr. Saunders questioned Danny on Talmud. He asked me a question, I answered it right, and after that, Danny's community accepted me better.
What happened with your eye?
I couldn't read for a while, but I went to the doctor again, and it was fine.
Later, your father has a heart attack, and he gets put in the hospital. What happens?
After my father was admitted to the hospital, Reb Saunders invited me to stay at his house. I spent all of my time with Danny while I stayed there.
Danny isn't extremely enthused with taking his father's place as a rabbi. Do you know what he had in mind?
Danny wants to study psychology and wishes somebody would take his father's place instead. Danny thinks his brother would be a good rabbi.
Thank you, Reuben, and thank you for watching. That's the end of today's show.